A man is in critical condition at University Hospital after a shooting in the Parkland neighborhood.
This happened around 11:30 last night on South 26th Street. When officers arrived, they found that victim who was shot once. He was rushed to the hospital. Police say at this time the investigation continues, but they do believe that everyone involved has been accounted for.